from their kicking at the other end.
Tivendale kicks to the square. Paul Lappin takes a screamer in the last line of defence. Can that spark the Blues? He runs out with two bounces. Hits Whitnell at defence of 50. Hanging on. Chipping the ball around.
Beaumont.
Back to Lance. At half back. Houlihan. Dull. Beautifully. Soft hands. Now he plays on straight away. Lappin's kept running. Here's Lappin. He drops the easy mark. Now he recovers. He squares it up. The kick is a beauty. And the mark has been taken by Doring. And he will...
About Lappin, the length of the ground.
Exactly. A couple of individual performances. Lappin there, that one end, and then the other end setting it up. But Doring was the player that kicked the ball out of bounds from the point kick in too, only moments ago. So...
He's run.
Redemption.
He's kicked one for the night. He's kicked two for the season. A vital goal. He kicks the goal and Carlton lead by 8 points. Carlton by 9 points. It's in AFL history. And tonight they'll sing it long and strong.
And